Bree Polci, you're going to go to Spain to represent Canada in Universiade. Does that still seem a little surreal that you're going to be representing your country?
Yeah, it's very surreal, and I don't think it's completely set in yet, and it's going to be my first time in Europe representing my country at an international event, so it's very exciting, and it's coming up quick.
Very few people get a chance to represent Canada in a sporting venue, let alone hockey, our game, so that's got to be, I would imagine, the biggest thrill.
Oh, it's everyone's dream to represent their country, so hopefully I'll be able to represent them as best as I can and make everyone here proud.